Hello friends, this is Aniruddha from Land Local Kolkata once again. Unboxing a new product. First time I got this from AliExpress. This is the first time I've done a shopping from AliExpress. We just wanted to check. I know the product. This is actually an outdoor camping stove, a wooden stove. It's from Lixada. So pretty cheap in that particular site. That's why I gave it a shot. Delivery was very quick, and I'll unbox it. It comes in a small packet, right? So not much of a hassle to open the box, or no need of opening any boxes or anything like that. This is how it looks. It comes with a pouch, so you can see the pouch. This is how it looks, and I tried a few more sites earlier, but this one seems to be a little cheaper, and the delivery, what they guaranteed was around 25 to 40 days, but it came to me around say 10 to 11 days. So it is pretty quick and pretty fast. So hats off to AliExpress for shipping in such a quick time. As I told you before, this is the first time I've bought from AliExpress. So, and used the new user coupon as well. So it came down to a very low cost. This is how it looks. It's a Lixada titanium camping stove. It comes with a hinge system, so you'll have all these four hinges over there which you can fit, and then you can use it. It's a wood burning stove. You can burn paper as well as twigs, branches, whatever is available if you're on road somewhere on remote places. So a very good product to buy on remote areas. You can use it on remote areas. You can boil water, you can use it for a cup of noodles or anything like that. Hot coffee, hot tea, whatever. Now, if you look at the finishing, this is how it looks like. It's got the blades. And we have the two crosses, okay, which is assembled at the top to hold down any mugs and all. And this is the base, and these are the four frames that are fitted on the sides. Once again, it's from Lixada, and it's a titanium stove, that's what it says. I got a bigger the size I got is a little bigger one, so I can show you as well. Pretty cool product, comes in very handy. A lot of reviews I heard about it, and had a lot of reviews and checked a lot of things, then only I got it. So seems to be a useful product to me. Well, it's very simple to assemble. Okay, you just need to, there are particular holes cut out so that you can fit it accordingly. There's no rule book or anything like that, so you just need to fix it according to your own logic, and it seems it will work like that. Now this is a very good fuel efficient stove. Okay, now no use of gases when you're traveling outside. This is just a stove where you can put in any twigs, branches, or whatever is available nearby you, so that you can at least sustain for that particular period of time. And this is how it goes into the hinges. Okay, so you'll see small hinges over there at the corners. If you look at the corners, you see two hinges at the top of each and every plate that's to be fitted, right? And you need to just place it accordingly. So no manuals or no direction manuals or any sort that comes with it. This is a completely new product for me. Okay, so just bear with me for a few times because I have seen videos of this, but I've never practically done it myself. So the use of it is perfectly fine. This is a large size that I've got. You find it in two other sizes. One is a medium, one is in the lowest size. So this is a large one, which is around 195 centimeters in height. Now what we are trying to fit onto that stove is that bottom plate where you need to place the woods or the branches or whatever you have which you can burn, and accordingly you can place it over there. Well, it's easy to assemble. It takes some time for me, but it is easy to assemble once you get to know the things properly, and it seems to be perfectly fine, right, on the four corners, right, perfectly fits to the base as well. Now point is, the one thing that you need to check out is that the hinges fit in properly so that you can get a flat base. And it took me a little time. First time I've tried it. Okay, I've seen people using it or doing it on the YouTube, but this is the first time I've done it myself. And these are the two crosses that are placed at the top, right, for smaller pots or mugs or coffee cups or anything like that. Okay, seems a good product, right? This is how it looks once you assemble it. Okay, quick to assemble. This is the bottom plate where you need to put in the woods or your branches or your leaves, whatever you get. And you see some small holes over there so that you can get enough air, enough ventilation for the wood to burn properly. Okay, and I believe a complete a good buy from the store itself, and worth using it on places where you go on remote places actually. All right, where now if you measure it, as I told you, I ordered it around 195 centimeters. I got a scale with me so I can at least measure it and show it you. Okay. So
So it's around, say, 7.5 inches in height. All right, so pretty high for that. Mind you, this is a big size, so the height is around 7.5 inches, and the bottom base is around 6 inches. All right, so the bottom base is around 6 inches, the height is around 7 inches, and the top is around 4.5 inches. All right, so this is the one which is bigger in size. Okay, as I told you earlier, I got this from AliExpress. The first time I'm buying it from AliExpress, and it says Lixada titanium stove, wooden stove. The small holes give you enough ventilation so that you can burn the woods properly. I can get enough flame to cook your food. Right, so this is how it works. I believe this is worth buying, and we had a good deal from AliExpress. So thanks to AliExpress, a lovely product, a quick delivery. And this is a fuel efficient stove, and good to carry because it fits in a pouch. Okay, you just need to open the hinges and it will automatically go into the pouch, and you can carry it in a bag or something like that. So I believe it's a complete Just to test, I got a big bowl with me where I can cook rice or whatever you like. So it's pretty good. So if I take the bowl, and you can see this bowl fits in properly. So it's around, say, the bowl is around 30 centimeters in diameter. So it fits into the stove properly. I was a bit apprehensive about the whole cooking part, but seems to fit fine properly on bigger bowls as well. So this is the biggest I got right now with me. So I believe it's an okay product for me. I've got a small bowl as well, which will also fit. Okay, now I believe this is around, say, 20 centimeters in diameter, so 10 centimeters short, but still fits properly, and I believe worth buying. You can cook fast. All right, the good part is for the ventilation part, where the wood is able to burn properly, since the ventilation is enough, ample. There's ample amount of ventilation. Material looks sturdy enough. Right, so I'll give you the link in the description. You can go for it, and as well as I'll give you the dimensions as well, so that you can order for it if you want, if you like it. I got a weigh machine with me. I'll show you how much weight it is. Okay, I forgot the weight actually of how much it is while I ordered to it, but okay, it's around 290 grams, so not much of weight. Okay, but so I believe it's actually a very handy thing to have while you are traveling to remote places where you don't need gas or butane stoves at all. So fuel efficient, 290 grams it is. So I believe very lightweight, foldable into a pouch, easily carryable, so you can carry it with yourself anywhere, okay, on trips.
I believe a product worth buying and have a look at and having a look at. So friends, I believe this is how it looks like if you look from the bottom view. Okay, so you see this is where you place the wood, and you've got enough holes so that wood burns properly and you get the maximum energy from the wood to cook your food. Now friends, since I have received this product just a few hours ago, okay, I was very excited because the first time I am buying a stove, and that too from Lixada, that's from outside, so little bit apprehensive, little bit excited as well. So I wanted to unbox it and show it to all of you. Alright, so the product came from AliExpress just 2 hours ago. Okay, a quick delivery, 11 days delivery. It comes with a small bag as well, so you can disassemble it and put it in the bag in a secured manner. And tomorrow if I get time, I'll show you by putting some woods inside, and we'll try to cook some food on the terrace. Okay, just to check whether everything's all right or not. Seems to be perfectly fine. So very easy to disassemble as well. So you just need to open it one by one and then place it inside the pouch. Easy to carry, not much of weight, just 290 grams as that we have showed earlier. And I believe that's all. So hopefully tomorrow, if I get time, I'll give you a live example of a wood burning stove. Try to burn some wood and try to cook some food on my terrace, right? So it comes with four frames, a base and two crosses at the top, and fits in the bag itself. Anyways, so just a reminder, this is from AliExpress. I got this from AliExpress 2 hours ago. Tomorrow probably you'll give it a try with wood. And thanks a lot for watching my video. Hope you like it, and if you're interested, you can surely buy it as well. Bye bye, take care.